Is Roshni crying again?
Yes, Roshni again. I am fed up of Roshni. And she cries for every little thing.
Leave it. Let's play something.
Suddenly, people heard some scuffle.
Please, leave me, leave me, leave me.
That must be Nandu fighting again.
Let's go and save his smile. He is always the only target.
Saving from Nandu? That will be fun. Let's go.
How dare you? How dare you touch my things? Please leave me. You can take my toys.
Leave him.
Grow in peace. All that we can say, that every child is a different kind of flower, and they together make this world a beautiful place.
Children are the living messages we send to a time we will not see. Children are like wet cement. They take whatever falls on them. Children are like some good music around. They keep the atmosphere happy with their adorable activities. Children's Day is celebrated all over the world on various days. Like in India, it's
ultimately for the welfare of children and youngsters. Soon after independence, he was keen about education, development and welfare of children. He wanted to create a responsible citizen out of young boys.
The book Jammu and Kashmir was managed during the years 1949 to 1964. Basically, it is a collection of 216 letters, those that flowed between Pandit Nehru and Dr. Singh. The words of Jawaharlal Nehru that without peace, all other dreams vanish and are reduced to ashes are well defined in this book. It shows the unmatched ringside view of the momentous events in Kashmir and the rest of India that unfolded after independence.
मैंने मृत्यु से जीवन खींचा है मैं पत्थर पर लिखी इबारत हूँ मैं पत्थर पर लिखी इबारत हूँ शीशे से कब तक तोड़ोगे मिटने वाला मैं नाम नहीं तुम मुझको कब तक रोकोगे
Let me say,